will receive a gift card, and teachers, you are going to make Mrs. Thompson purchase as many gift cards, because we have one teacher, Ms. Thompson, who's at 100%.
Yeah! Wait, wait, let's see.